Okay, skyscraper again. Man, was I ever disappointed that you couldn't sledge the gong. Or not gong, but you know, taiko drum.
The drum, the taiko drum.
A gong would be cool too. But if they ever add one to any map, they gotta make it sledgeable. Okay, so you want me to go thatch or therm? Or Havana? Otherwise, I'll just go glass, probably, and die. Okay, attach and turn combo it is. Let's blow open these walls. I think if they made Hibana's stuff also less fiddly, to be able to create a too high wall to get through, it would be better. As it is, one high or reliable,
yeah,
and you can crawl through them, but that's not as useful.
Locate the biohazard container.
Oh, the mute jammer got me. It's a first floor.
Biohazard container.
Okay, right next to the kitchen.
UFK poking stick?
Insertion in 10 seconds.
That's such a peaceful drone cam.
5 seconds before insertion.
Peace and
proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Okay, I'll look for reinforced walls. See if they're in metered. They got a mute, so they're probably good. Okay, found a reinforced wall here. Let me try to...
Double down.
Look out. Yeah, it's jammed. Okay, thatch. Need you to thatch over here. Oh, crap, never mind, I'm dead. Bandit just jumped out the window and killed me. Oh, Puppy is Thatch. I thought it was you. Sorry, my fault.
Swapping mag!
I should have stuck with the pup then. And there goes Thatch anyway. It's up to you, Poking Stick. You can carry us.
My bad. Water alarm was going off.
No problem. It's up to you and the pub.
Oh shit, people died here?
It's next to the kitchen.
How much you got left?
Just 0-0 right now.
Activating shock drone.
God damn it.
Operator remaining.
How did he see me?
I guess he was peeking you.
No way.
He was hiding behind the table. Not that table, though.
We have been eliminated.
Good try, everyone. Should I go castle? I mean, it's hostage, so they probably won't fuse much. Yeah, that's janky. I'll go mute. Mute's always solid to help them not break through our walls.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
As those plates around.
Biohazard container.
I got to put that away. Yes, too late.
Barbed wire deployed. Ready for company.
Loading new magazine.
Down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds. Op-4 drone has located the biohazard container.
So can you move? Dude, can you not put that there? Can you move that?
Move what? Oh, the shield.
Laying out the welcome mat. Deploying barbed wire.
I gotta get out of here.
Setting barricade! We're ready for company.
Nice shot.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Somebody's in there?
Yep. How did they get in there? Ibana killed me.
Friendly, last operator standing. Mission failed.
Nothing
biohazard
I could do there.
Secured by Op 4.
I guess we just weren't watching one of the entrances. Yeah, no problem. I tried. We had no one in the room itself. Okay, we got a Hibana. my car top. So I'm gonna, just gonna go thatch and stick close to him. Okay, hopefully we can break something. Oh, hey, hey, Datafa, hey, Lepak.
Find the biohazard container location.
Yeah. Yep.
We might be over with the smash roll soon, depends if we win this.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm just dinking around.
Yep, same here.
Such an entertaining stream there, Adam.
Oh, thank you.
Second floor above kitchen. Second floor above kitchen.
Yeah, geisha. It's not geisha room, though.
Is it the colored lights room?
5 seconds to insertion.
I think so.
Okay, I think it's the karaoke colored lights room.
Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
I'll just stick close to Carla. Okay, it's not the colored lights room. But there is someone in that room.
Reloaded.
I'll be right back.
Okay, where are you? Oh, Kambana's real far away. I better get there.
God damn it.
Down to one friendly.
I got Jaegered. Hibana clutch.
Rooker's in the far left room, looking down that hallway.
That room down there.
Last spotted that room down there.
You have found the biohazard container. Proceed to its
good try.
All friendly I did tell him that.
Right? That's the right table.
Okay, we can pull out and pull you guys in.
That guy has a 6.3 rank win to loss ratio. And is level 255.
Okay, let's pull out. As soon as it's over, right? Okay.
God, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Well, thank you.